Yes. I knew I would get a comment like this. I completely understand that my prices for original and custom work are very high. That is the whole reason why I sell prints on my website for 20 bucks. But that's besides the point. I've learned as an artist that I need to charge what I believe I am worth. And when I am getting thousands of messages of people wanting custom work, I need to raise the prices. And as long as people keep paying it, then there's no reason for me to stop.